least that's how I heard.
That's
how I heard.
It's how I heard. All right, fine, let's do the ditty.
Oh, the ditty.
Wooing on the battlefield.
Or wooing on the run.
Wooing in the wilderness.
Or wooing just for fun.
Wooing like a stable boy.
Wooing in the hay, but wooing for protection every single day.
Wooing in the forest.
Or wooing on the farm.
Wooing in the wilderness. No, I messed that one up. I really did. See, this is what happens when they tell you like 4 days ago, hey, we need you to do a show.
Don't let them on the secret that we didn't rehearse. They didn't.
They would have never picked up on the minutes of rehearsal we put into this crap story.
We were so.
How about what? Are you leaving?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Bye.
Seriously?
Bye.
Yeah, good luck.
I wasn't going to tell everybody that you had heard.
No, look at us. We're rebels. Yeah. Go enjoy your Twilight film. She's a cheating whore. She wore his Yankees hat, for God's sake. Dirty. I mean, I'm not watching the final one.
That implies that you watched the first one.
I was busy watching Harry Potter.
Oh, no.
Hermione's hot. I mean, like the last film when she finally come of age. Well, let's screw the ditty. Let's move right on to doing a... Why don't we move right on to...
No, let's do a woo.
All right.
That's a great idea. I like this idea. Right. I'm excited.